and your typical food reviews.
Hey guys, welcome back. And your super cool food reviews. I'm back! And today we got, it's Easter Sunday, April 4th, 10:19 in the morning. We got a regular celery piece.
Sorry.
Today we're reviewing it. All right, here we go. Nom,
nom, nom.
Ow. It hurt. To be honest, I really like celery. I love it. I'm gonna give this celery. It's not the best celery I've ever had.
Out of 10.
7.5.
7.5. Average.
That's average. It's like, just like celery.
Just like celery, bro.
Welcome back to Andrew Super Cool Food Channel. Andrew Super Cool Food Review.
Are you recording right now?
Yeah. Woo! Yeah!
What are these called?
Hello, Panda.
Hello, yeah, Panda. Yeah.
This one's gonna be so scuffed.
These are Hello Pandas. They got little chocolate in them.
Yummy. All
right, let's pop one in.
What the hell goes that then? Where are we going to anyway?
Well, you can go in the Adonis. She's coming up.
They don't deserve a rating.
She's coming up.
I hate them.
You don't like them?
Not really. I got too much, like, wrapping around them.
So, like, 0.4?
Her husband's coming up for 6 months.
Let's try and grass. Grass.
Edible grass.
This isn't grass. I just cleaned the floor.
He's got a mow rye. That's what he told me. He's got a mow rye.
And I got a boner.
Don't do that.
Rye.
Grass.
Rye.
R-Y-E. Rye.
R-Y-E.
No rye.
Oh,
stopping by. Okay, so we're going to give the Panda guys a 0.4. And how we feel about the grass?
Rye whiskey?
They're better.
What are you giving out of 10?
Feed the
cats. Two.
Feed the cats. Strawberry.
Chew.
Tasty.
Alright, out of 10.
1.
I do, alright.
Out of 10. Welcome back, guys, to Andrew Super Cool Food Reviews. It's the same day, Easter Sunday. We're at La Scala's Bira. We got some Bira wings, some beautiful Bira wings, and we're gonna give it a shot.
He's gonna eat them.
I'm gonna eat them. Let's get a close up.
Oh yeah.
They look pretty good.
Glistening.
Yes, very, very tasty. I don't get much on that one. The tots, though. Like you said, there was spice to it, but not that much. There's a lot of meat to it.
Mmm, yummy!
Maybe you would have been in a drama club.
Maybe.
Really? You got experience, Ed.
Yeah, I guess.
So what would you give it out of 10?
Out of a scale of 1 to 10. I'm going to say an 8.
There you go. I'm giving an 8.
8.
1 pea! Jar food. Oh yeah, jar spoon jar. Good. Yeah, how good is it?
Good.
Good. Yeah.
Is that it?
We got
now started.
Honey and cheese.
Spoon.
And bread fingers.
Spoon. Yeah.
And you like it?
Let's find out. Get on there.
Out of 10.
Dun dun.
10?
Yeah.
Give it a 10?
I'm gonna, I love it.
Up there with the
jar.
What do you want him to do to the jar?
Lick the jar.
Lick the jar.
That's your grandpa's.
Welcome to the final challenge of the Andrew Super Cool Food Reviews. We have Andrew and Trevor's mouth. Trevor, you see, you can drink a glass of water that's too small to fast this.
Cooper Punch. Cooper Punch.
What was that?
It's Cooper Punch to drink.
Cooper Punch?
Cooper River Punch.
Cooper Punch? Okay. All right. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
Come on, Jeff,
you're
catching up.
Mmm, tasty, yeah.
Now you're making me feel good.